Greetings, YouTube friends. This is Old Man Zep. Welcome back to the channel. And welcome to episode 13, maybe lucky 13, of 7 Days to Die, Navezgane Nomad. So we gotta find some way to ride out the Horde Night. Let's get rid of some of this inventory. Torch down here just in case. Can scrap that pipe for now. There's frames in there. Bring our knife down. Let's eat a can of food or two. Or 99 food. Drink some water, okay. Good there, scrap the can. Rid of the sham. What is this place? This might be where we're gonna do Horde Night. Not quite sure. Make sure the gun's loaded. See Big Bob up there. Going the wrong way, but let's take care of Big Bob first. Drop this stuff off. Alright, sham. What's this? Ah, honey. We're gonna need that. Especially if we run into more dogs and bears up here somewhere. Well, we got 5 hours before the Horde Night starts. Craft a bedroll here, just in case. There's another Big Bob up there. Dogs, where's those bears? Stupid sandwiches. Man, they're just too many. Oh, think, this might be the place we're gonna fix up here. About 30 wood frames. Okay. Let's shore those up. Make a door. Reinforce that. We look, we're good on iron and wood. We go and repair those windows. Get a sip of a refreshing beverage here. There's that bear. Better eat some of that honey while I'm thinking about it. Got an infection. So pretty soon it's gonna be Horde Night. Pick up our torch. Let's head in. See if there's anything we can do inside here before the horde shows up. Only 36 bullets. Oh, man, that's not good. Okay, let's make a hatch. Can't find it. Hatch. Scrap iron hatch. Craft one of those up. Throw that down in front of our door just for a little extra protection. That's the right way. Yeah, that'll work. All right. Let's check it out here. See if we don't miss anything. Trash. Feathers. I don't think anything's gonna get up in there. I'm just gonna leave that for now. We got about 30 minutes before the horde comes. Let's see how we doing on the timer here. Alright, we're 16 minutes in. Let's make another club. Scrap this one. We want to try to be prepared here. Throw that bed down just in case. Where's our club? Go down. Can of food in us. What's this? Cat food? We'll try that. An hour in. Here comes Spaz. Better eat some more food here. Bring that bandage down just in case. Guns on number three. Be that bear. He sounds pretty mad, doesn't he? Well, it's midnight. We're halfway through the Horde Night. Better eat another can of food here. See if I can get some health up. Too afraid to go out there and look around. I know that bear's out there somewhere. Check our skill points at 40. Holy mackerel. Well, we'll be spending those up in the next episode, that's for sure. Check our timer here. 25 minutes. Spaz. Dump. Better hold on to that for now. 1:30 almost. Refreshing beverage. Let's check our water and food look good. Almost 2 a.m. I think what, Horde Night stops at 4? Around 4 a.m. I know it's kind of dark. What kind of equipment am I wearing here? Well, not too bad. Could use some chest armor and some leg armor, I guess. Still got some mooks out there mooking around. Can you hear them? Should I risk it? Take a quick walk around the perimeter here. See if I can figure out where that noise is coming from. Huh. They must be hung up on something out there. Another hour and 15 minutes. Horde Night will be over. I hear that bear out there again. One more hour. Let's see, what's our timer saying? 32 minutes. Not too bad, I guess. I was gonna do the Horde Night in the next video, but hell, why not? Let's just do it now, get it over with, and then we can start our base plans Got about 45 minutes left of Horde Night. 318. I keep hearing something walking around out there. I have no idea what it is or where it is. Another 30 minutes and we'll be good to go. Fifteen more minutes. I almost signed out, and then I remembered if you sign out before the Horde Night finish and you sign back in, it starts all over again. So I don't want to do that right now. First aid kit. Bug bag, alcohol, bandages, and duct tape. Alright, Baldy, the last one. Club broke. Grab that. Okay, my dudes and dudettes and other friends, we made it. So I'm going to call it an episode here. It's 5 a.m. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, share. And I'll see you in the next video, and maybe we'll start building a base instead of trying to find these little hidey holes everywhere. Alright. So thanks for watching. And this is Old Man Zep signing out.